bananas, don't you? How can we learn more?
If you want to be a top banana, you got to start at the bottom of the bunch. Talk to me, kid. Thank you.
Are you a banana?
Am I a banana? Kid, I'm the top banana. Thank you.
Because Elmo wants to know more about bananas.
Kid, you know more about bananas than you think. Thank you.
Really?
Absolutely. Like, what do you call this yellow part? On my outside. Thank you.
That's the peel. The peel.
Right. Thank you. And what do you call this part? On the inside. Thank you.
Well, that's the fruit. Yeah, the part that you eat.
That's right. And it's good for you. And we're healthy. And that's it. Thank you. Kid, you know enough about bananas to be a banana. Thank you.
Oh, look. Look, Dorothy's imagining Elmo as a banana in a banana tree. Thank you.
Yeah, kid. Bananas grow on trees in hot places. Thank you.
Yes, a day, oh. They like come and me. Oh! Oh, no, no, monkey. Elmo's not a banana.
You can also find bananas in a supermarket in the fruit section. Thank you.
Ted, you're it.